New at 5 tonight, Planned Parenthood held a protest at the state capitol in Madison today. It's in response to the legislature discussing a controversial bill on single parenting. Senator Glenn Grothman is backing the bill, which compares single parenting to child abuse. According to Grothman, women in these cases could do a better job if they were married to the father of their children.